is going on. Excuse the background noise. They're cutting grass. So I heard you right on time. Thank you for choosing once again to click on my channel. Just know it's a lot of people right now that can't even look at themselves in the mirror. They'd rather break it than to actually look in the mirror. Not only have they been dealing with, they've accepted cheating, but they trying to pregnancy trap. Who would I know? Oh no! They literally trying to set some masculine up with a pregnancy. Why does everybody keep getting this? Like, why are we doing this? Kids should not be pawns in the game of life, right? Seriously. This is why they went so hard on me. They claimed that I was neglectful and abusive to my own child so they could take him to CPS. I'm going through this right now because they know how much I love children. Children should not be a pawn in this game of life. So somebody here has, what y'all doing is, y'all either in a biracial relationship or y'all been in a biracial relationship. But it's some type of cover up, cold case, murder, or seeing her. And I can't sugarcoat nothing because the only ones that I have that tell me the truth or my spirit guides, my way shores, my ancestors, and most definitely heavenly highs. So, somebody's here that's of a different bloodline. Confirm this before I continue to speak, please. Thank you for joining me once again. I'm just trying to do my job. Something's getting broken down. So, this could be a principality. This could be a facade. This could be a lie. This could be a couple of things that's being broken down because it's motivated by black and white. I'm also picking up here too. There could have been a cover up, but please, they come so fast. It's a lie. A murder that was done. A Uber was involved. It was somebody closer that might have made her. That's all I know is made her. Cause my son, he was always watching. Somebody closer either has called an Uber or somebody they know drives for Uber. And there's some type of cover up here. Thank you, Heavenly Heaven. I'm simply doing my job and giving messages to collect up. Okay, so please take what resonates. This could be past, present, or future. I'm simply here to even warm, help you heal. Because somebody going through some type of spell work. Going through it, I know it, I see it. I've been through it. And I'm going to say, yeah, somebody close to you is either recording you. They're recording you either through video or through audio. But this is somebody close to you playing games. They've already accepted a payment on you. They land with the enemy. So this could be a third party situation. Anyway, so there's also a cover up here having to do with an Uber. Yeah, somebody's trying to get away with something. So somebody around you could either be stalking you, they know who's stalking you, or an Uber driver is stalking you. Let's talk about it. And you gotta let it go. We're not, it's not up to us to question why we go through the things we go through. We didn't know that this was life. We didn't know that we would be born into families that was digging in our backs the whole time, stabbing us, or giving us a tissue, but we gotta get over it. I know it's kind of harsh to say, but I'm in God's mercy and grace in my life for allowing me to be able to see that some people just ain't gonna let things go. They don't know how to heal from their situation, so what they're gonna do is cover up who they are with who you are. They hiding everything. I also got a glimpse. Somebody could be either overeating or eats a lot, drinks a lot, just because of what they're going through, what they've done. Yeah, and I got spell work again. So just know that this spell work ain't gonna work. Too many people are aware of them using spell work, so it's not gonna work the way it used to. Use your goddess energy. You are an empress, an emperor. You are a god, a goddess. You are a high priest, a high priestess. You are royalty. You come from God. God simply has placed you here to open up all this stuff that's been going on. A lot of people are basically signing contracts to sell their soul because it's cool to fit in. You're not doing that. God's about to use you. Just accept it. You know, I'm a little intense. I'm only going to give you truth because the things I've been through, nobody can walk in these shoes. But I simply choose to stay in my goddess energy because I know that I want the betterment for all. Nobody should struggle. Nobody should have to go through hurt, pain, being stalked, lied on, thrown in prison for false accusations or false witnesses. But this is what happened to me. I had to go through it to get through it, to simply see those through it. Amen. Thank you. Somebody's just trying to kill your vibe just because who you are. This could be somebody. You could not eat meat, or you going on your journey to not eat meat.